God be gracious to me, a sinner, and have mercy upon me. Yo Allah, fully and on the Father of heaven. O God, be gracious to me, a sinner, and have mercy upon me.
تبارك الله إلهك الحكيم لا رب الظالم وإلى دهر الداهرين
آمين.
إلى أهل المجد لك أيها الملك السماوي المعز روح الحق الحاضر في كل مكان وصاحب المال الكل كنز الصالح على فراز كل حياة ألموس فينا وطهرنا من كل دنس وخلص أيها الصالح نفوسنا.
Holy God, Holy Mighty, Holy Immortal, have mercy on us. Holy God, Holy Mighty, Holy Immortal, have mercy on us. Holy God, Holy Mighty, Holy Immortal, have mercy on us. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and to ages of ages. Amen. O Holy Trinity, have mercy on us. Lord, cleanse us from our sins. Master, pardon our iniquities. Holy God, visit and heal our infirmities for thy name's sake. Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto ages of ages. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. أبانا الذي في السماوات ليتقدس اسمك ليأتي ملكوتك لتكن مشيئتك كما في السماء كذلك على الأرض خبزنا الجوهري أعطنا اليوم واترك لنا ما علينا كما نترك نحن لمن لنا عليه ولا تدخلنا في تجربة لكن نجنا من الشرير
O come, let us worship and fall down before God our King. O come, let us worship and fall down before Christ our King and our God. O come, let us worship and fall down before the very Christ, our King and our God. Have mercy upon me, O God, according to thy great mercy. According to the multitude of thy compassions, blot out my transgressions. Wash me thoroughly from mine iniquity and cleanse me from my sin. For I acknowledge my iniquity and my sin is ever before me. Against thee only have I sinned and done that which was evil in thy sight, that thou might be justified in thy sayings and might overcome when thou art judged. For behold, I was conceived in iniquities, and sins did my mother conceive me. For behold, thou hast loved truth. Thou hast manifested to me the secret and hidden things of thy wisdom. Thou shalt sprinkle me with hyssop, and I shall be clean. Thou shalt wash me, and I shall be made whiter than snow. Thou shalt cause me to hear joy and gladness. The afflicted bone shall rejoice. Turn away thy face from my sins and blot out all mine iniquities. Create in me a clean heart, O God, and renew a right spirit within me. Cast me not away from thy presence and take not thy Holy Spirit from me. Restore to me the joy of thy salvation and direct me with a guiding spirit. Then will I teach transgressors thy ways and the ungodly men shall turn to thee. Deliver me from blood guiltiness, O God, thou God of my salvation, and my tongue shall sing aloud of thy righteousness. O Lord, thou shalt open my lips, and my mouth shall declare thy praise, for if thou had desired sacrifice, I would have given it thee. Thou wilt not take pleasure in whole burnt offerings. Sacrifices to God are a broken and contrite heart. O God, thou wilt not despise. Do good, O Lord, to Zion in thy good pleasure, and let the walls of Jerusalem be built. Then shalt thou be pleased with the sacrifice of righteousness, with offering and whole burnt offerings. Then shall they offer bullocks upon thine altar.
اللهم أصغي إلى معونتي يا رب وأسرع إلى إغاثتي ليغزى ويخجل الذين يطلبون نفسي ليرتد إلى الوراء وليغزى الذين يريدون لي الشر ليعود في الحين الخاذين القائلون لي نعما نعما وليبتهج ويفرح بك جميع الذين يلتمسونك يا الله وليقل في كل حين المحبون خلاصك ليتعظم الرب أما أنا فمسكين وفقير اللهم أعني معيني ومنقذي أنت يا رب فلا تبطئ.
O Lord, attend to my prayer. Hearken to my supplication in thy truth. Hear me in thy righteousness, and enter not into judgment with thy servant. For in thy sight shall no man living be justified. For the enemy has persecuted my soul. He has brought my life down to the ground. He has made me to dwell in a dark place as those that have been long dead. Therefore, my spirit was grieved in me. My heart was troubled within me. I remembered the days of old, and I meditated on all thy doings. Yes, I meditated on all thy works, and in thy hands I spread forth my hands to thee. My soul thirsts for thee as a dry and thirsty land. Hear me speedily, O Lord, my spirit has failed. Turn not thy face from me, lest I be like them that go down into the pit. Cause me to hear thy mercy in the morning, for I have hoped in thee. Deliver me from mine enemies, O Lord, for I have fled to thee for refuge. Teach me to do thy will, for thou art my God. Thy spirit is good. Lead me in a right way. O Lord, for thy name's sake, in thy righteousness thou hast brought my soul out of affliction. And in thy mercy will thou destroy mine enemies, and will destroy all those that afflict my soul, for I am thy servant. We praise thee, we bless thee, we worship thee, we glorify thee, we give thanks to thee for thy great glory.
أيها الرب الملك الإله السماوي الآب ضابط الكل أيها الرب الابن الوحيد يا يسوع المسيح ويا روح القدس.
O Lord God, Lamb of God, Son of the Father, that takes away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Thou that takest away the sins of the world, receive our prayer. Thou that sittest at thy right hand of thy Father, and have mercy on us.
لأنك أنت وحدك قدوس أنت وحدك الرب يسوع المسيح في مجد الله الآب آمين.
Every night will I bless thee, and I will praise thy name forever, yea, forever and ever.
يا رب ملجأ كنت لنا في جيل وجيل أنا قلت يا رب ارحمني واشفي نفسي لأني قد خطئت إليك.
Lord, I have fled unto thee. Teach me to do thy will, for thou art my God. O continue forth thy mercy unto them that know thee. Blessed art thou, O Lord, God of our fathers, and praised and glorified is thy name forever. Amen. Blessed art thou, O Lord, teach me thy statutes. Blessed art thou, O Holy One, enlighten me by thy statutes. To thee belongeth praise, to thee belongeth worship, to thee belongeth glory, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto ages of ages. Amen.
I believe in one God, the Father Almighty, maker of heaven and earth, and of all things visible and invisible, and in one Lord Jesus Christ, the Son of God, the only begotten, begotten of the Father before all worlds, light of life, very God of very God, begotten, not made, of one essence with the Father, by whom all things were made, who for us men and for our salvation came down from heaven and was incarnate of the Holy Spirit and the Virgin Mary and was made man, and was crucified also for us under Pontius Pilate, and suffered and was buried, and the third day he rose again, according to the Scriptures, and ascended to heaven, and sitteth at the right hand of the Father, and he shall come again with glory to judge the quick and the dead, whose kingdom shall have no end. And I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Lord and the giver of life, who proceeds with the Father, who with the Father and the Son together is worshipped and glorified, who spake by the prophets. And I believe in one holy Catholic and apostolic church. I acknowledge one baptism for the remission of sins. I look for the resurrection of the dead
and the life of the world to come. Amen.
بواجب الاستئهال حقا نغبت والدة الإله الدائمة الطوبة البريئة من كل العيوب من إلهنا يا من هي أكرم من الشيروبيم وأرفع مجدا بغير قياس من السرافين يا من بغير فساد ولدت كلمة الله حقا إنك والدة الإله إياك نعظم.
With mystic apprehension of the commandment divine, the bodiless angel quickly appeared in the dwelling place of Joseph and said to the unwed maiden, Lo, he who in his descent did bow the heavens is housed unchanged and whole in thee. As I behold him in thy womb taking on the form of a servant, I marvel and cry out unto thee, Hail, O bride, without bridegroom.
Afta fa mi fa yamtali. قولا خائضا نحو الأم الملكة وأظهر معيدا للموسم بابتهاج وأترنم بعجائب مسرورا مسهولي
that takest away the sin.
sins of the whole world. Hail, the fervent intercessor.
يا هم قل لا يدرى واو crown not woven by hands. Hail to thee, O Virgin, do we cry, fortress of all mankind, and rampart and strength, and refuge divine.
أيتها البتول التي لم تعرف زواجا إن البرايا بأسرها قد انزالت من مجدك الإلهي لأنك حملت في حشاك إله الكل وولدت الإبن الغير المحدود في زمان ومنعت الخلاص لجميع الذين يسبحونك وسهولي
save the world from the deluge of sin. Hail, Bride of God, thou of great report and mighty fame. Hail, thou dwelling place of the Master of creation.
السلام عليك أيتها الطائرة لقوة البشر وثبته والمكان المقدس للمجد وإباتة الجحيم والخجر الكل الضياء الملائكة السلام عليك يا غوث الطالبين إليك بإيمان مسهول سيوتك السبا.
Hail Lady Fiery Chariot of the World Living Paradise Having the Lord, the tree of life in thy midst. His witness gives to those who partake in faith, even though they may be subject to corruption.
الذين تأيدنا بقوتك نهتف إليك بإيمان قائلين افرح يا مدينة ملك الكل التي فيها قيلت المسبحات المستوجب السماء
seashell which did proffer the divine pearl. Hail, O all wondrous one, thou art the reconciliation to God, O Theotokos, of all who ever blessed thee.
Hallelujah.
beatification of us all. Hail, all pure maiden, whom the prophets did proclaim, hail thou ornament of the apostle.
Ayyatu al-fa'il qudsuha walidatu al-ilahi khalid zina minki qatar al-nada al-lazi akhmad al-aiba kathrat al-alihat falidhalik nanatuf ilayki
thread of fire in manly fashion, they rejoice and sing, oh, all praise Lord and God of our fathers, blessed are thou.
بالتسابيح قائلين افرحي يا مركب للشمس العقلية يا كرم حقيقية قد أينعت العنقود البالغ القاطر الخمر المفرحة نفوس الذين يمجدونك بإيمان بسهولي ثيوتك والسيبا.
Hail thou bride of God who didst bear the healer of mankind, the mystic staff from which blossom the unfading flower. Hail, sovereign lady, through whom we are filled with joy and find our portion lies.
Ayyatu al-fa'il qudsuha walidatu al-ilahi khalisina. Ayyatu al-sayyida inna sinatil khutabai al-fasiha تقصر عجزا عن التحدث في تسبيح لأنك سموتي على السرافين بمولدك المسيح الله. الملك فإليه ابتهلي أن يقضي الآن من كل ضرر الذين يسجدون لك بإيمان. Glory to the Father and to the Son and to the Holy Spirit.
The end of earth to praise and bless thee and cry out unto thee. Hail, pure maiden, scroll on which the finger of God did inscribe his word. Do thou now implore him, O Theotokos, to write down thy servants in the book of life.
الآن كل وان وإلى دار ظهير آمين. يا والدة الإله النقية إننا نبتهل إليك نحن وعبدك ونحني ركبة قلبنا فاملي أذنيك وخلي سينا نحن الغارقين في الأحزان واحفظي مدينتك من جميع غوائل الأعداء.
The three holy children in the furnace, the child of the Theotokos saved, and was the type, now is its fulfillment, and the whole world gathers to sing. All ye works, praise the Lord, and magnify him unto all ages.
لقد قبلت في حشاك الكلمة وحملت الضابط الكل وغزيت باللبن المغزي بإشارتي كل المسكونة الذي نورت اللوات فيه. يا جميع أعمال الرب سبحوا الرب وزيدوا رفعة على مدى الدهور. مصلولي ثيوتوكوس
Moses perceived in the burning bush the great mystery of thy birth giving. O chaste and holy virgin, that children prefigured this most clearly when they stood in the midst of the flame and were and burned. Wherefore we pray thee and to all ages.
Ayyatu al-Fa'iq Qudsuha walidatu al-Ilahi khalid sina. Ayyatu al-Fatatu maskina al-Nur. Innana nahnu al-Lazina ta'arrayna bil-Khadi'ati qadiman. قد تسربلنا بمولدك حلة عدم الفساد وجالسين في ظلام السقطات قد أبصرنا النور. لذلك نسبح حكمة الدهور. Glory to the Father and to the Son and to the Holy. Spirit.
Through thee the dead men are made to live. Mm. For thou didst bear the life essential. Those who before were speechless now find useful eloquence. Lepers are cleansed, diseases are driven away, and the multitude of airy spirits are vanquished. O Virgin, salvation of mortals.
Celebrate with honor the holy festival of the Mother of God and cry out, Hail, all blessed, pure, and ever Virgin Theotokos.
Ayyadwa al-fayr qudsuha wa ayyatul ilahi khalisi لكي نصرخ إليك بالسلام نحن المؤمنين الذين بك صرنا مشاركين الفرح السرمدي وسهولي
Wherefore we shout aloud to thee, Hail, unsetting star, which did introduce into the world the mighty sun. Hail, pure maiden, who didst open up fast closed Eden. Hail, fiery pillar, which dost lead man nature to the life above.
Ayyadwa al-fayr qudsuha walidatul ilahi khalisina linaqif biwara'i fi bayti ilayna wa natifqa ilim salamu alayki سيدة العالم السلام عليك يا مريم سيدتنا أجمعين افرحي يا من هي وحدها جميلة في النساء وبريئة من العين سلام يا إناء قد اقتبل في الطيب الذي لا يفرق الذي انسكب عليك. Glory to the Father and to the Son and to the Holy Spirit.
Hail, O ever Virgin, thou dove who didst bring forth him who is merciful. Hail, honor of all the righteous saint and crown of those who strive. Hail, ornament divine of all the just and of us the faithful, our salvation as well.
Hail, O brother.
us to page 50 as we continue God's hymn during our program.
الدورة الرابعة.
إنك يا عذراء يا والدة الإله سورا للعذار وكل المبادرين نحوك لأن صانع السماء والأرض قد صنعك يا طاهرا وسكن في حشاك وعلم الكل أن يهتفوا لك هكذا افرح يا قاعدة البتولية افرح يا عنصر عادة الجبل العقلية افرحي لأنك جددت من كان الحبل بهم قبيحا افرح يا معطل مفسد العقول افرح يا خضر العرس الذي بغير زرع افرح يا مربي الصالح للعذارى
تساوي الرمل عددا لا نكون قد قمنا بشيء أعلن لما أعطيناه نحن الصارخين نحوك
Hail, bride without of his own will to dwell among those who had departed from his grace. And when he rent asunder their written charge, again then hear from all in this wise. Alleluia.
Oh. to thee the champion leader, by thy servant ascribe thank offering of victory, for thou hast delivered me from
you are the Lord, and said to me on my way, Lord, he who is the Son, did bow the heavens as
sanctify our souls, hallow our bodies, correct our thoughts, cleanse our minds, deliver us from all tribulation, evil, and distress. Compass us of thy holy angel, that guided and guided, and to the knowledge of thine unapproachable glory. Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. Now and ever and to age of the faces of men. More honorable than the children, and more glorious beyond compare than the seraphim. Now who have all seen this, my God, my dear Messiah, take us away from you.
Spotless, blameless, pure, and immaculate Virgin, thou who without stain, by thy glorious birth-giving, has united God the Word to man, and joined the fallen nature of our race to heavenly things, who alone art the hope of the hopeless, the help of those who do battle, the ready help of those who flee unto thee, and the refuge of all Christians, despise me not an accursed sinner, though I have rendered myself unworthy by my shameful thoughts, words, and deeds, and through indolence have become a slave to the pleasures of life. But as the mother of the God who loves mankind, mercifully have compassion upon me, a sinner and a prodigal, and receive my prayer, though it be offered unto thee by unworthy lips. And using thy boldness as a mother, entreat thy Son, our Lord and Master, that he may extend to me his goodness and mercy, so as to overlook my numberless transgressions, and turn me to repentance, and show me forth as a zealous doer of his commandments. And because thou art merciful, compassionate, and full of loving kindness, be thou ever near me in this present life as an ardent help and protection, defending me from the assaults of the adversaries and leading me to salvation. And in the hour of my death, care for my miserable soul and drive far from it the dark visions of evil spirits. And in the awful day of judgment, deliver me from eternal punishment and present me as an inheritor of the ineffable glory of thy Son, our God. May this be my lot, O Sovereign Lady, most holy Theotokos, through thy mediation and help, through the grace and love towards man of thine only begotten Son, our Lord and God and Savior, Jesus Christ, to whom are due all glory, honor, and worship, with his eternal Father and his all-holy and good and life-giving Spirit, now and ever and unto ages of ages.
أعطنا أيها السيد إن نحن منطلقون إلى اليوم راحة النفس والجسد وحفظنا من رقاد الخطيئة المدي لهموم الالتزاز شهوات الظلام الليلية سكن وثبات الأهواء أطفئ السهام الشرير المحماة الثائر علينا بغشٍ هدئ اضطراب جسادنا وأرقد كل معقول الأراضي الهيلولانية وأمنحنا يا الله عقلا ساهرا وفكرا طاهرا وقلبا مستيقظا ونوما خفيفا معتقا من كل تخيل شيطاني وانهضنا في وقت الصلاة الثابتين في وصاياك ومالكين على الدوام في ذوات ذاكر أحكامك وهب لنا أقوى تماجيدك طول الليل نسبح ونبارك ونمجد اسمك الكلي الإكرام العظيم الجلال أيها الأب والأبن والروح القدس الآن وكل أيامنا وإليك الدهر الدارين آمين.
O most glorious ever virgin, blessed Theotokos, present our prayer to thy Son, our God, and intercede with him that through him we may save our soul. The Father is my hope.
The Son is my refuge. The Holy Spirit is my protection. O Holy Trinity, glory to Thee. In Thee, O Mother of God, I place all my hope. Keep me under Thy protection.
Glory to Thee, O Christ, our God and our hope. Glory to Thee.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. Now and ever, and for ages of ages. Amen. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. In the name of the Father, bless.
Christ, our true God, through the intercessions of His all-immaculate Holy Mother, of our venerable and God-bearing fathers, of the holy and righteous ancestors of God, Joachim and Anna, and of all the saints, have mercy upon us and save us, for as much as He is good and loveth mankind, and art a merciful God.
Amen.
Forgive me, my brethren, for the sake of Christ.
May God forgive you, O Holy Father.
Let us pray for the peace of the world.
Lord, have mercy. من أجل المسيحيين الحسنية العبادة الأرثوذكسيين.
And for the civil authorities of this land.
من أجل توفيق وتأييد الجند المحب المسيح.
And for our Father and Metropolitan Philip and our Bishop Anthony and all our brotherhood in Christ.
Lord have mercy. من أجل المتخلفين عنا من آبائنا وإخواتنا.
And for those who hate us and those who love us.
Lord have mercy. من أجل الذين يرحموننا والذين يخدموننا.
And for those who have requested our prayers, unworthy though we be.
Lord have mercy. من أجل نجاة الأسرى.
And for travelers by land and sea and air.
Lord have mercy. ومن أجل المطروحين في الأمراض الذي نصلي من أجل شفاهم هذا السلام هذا المساء من أجل سلامة سوريا ومصر وكنيسة الأقباط ومن أجل أمة الله أنطوانيت وفارس فخوري وأيدن وجيب كساب وشكيب إيريك هنبي ماري سيرز زوزان شكيري نهيل ورع نجلا نهلا اندراوس أولى سهيل ريمن سلوى كلوي فوتيوس وفؤاد عازر وجميع الذين طلبوا منا أن نصلي من أجلهم
يا رب.
And let us pray also for abundance of the fruits of the earth.
Lord have mercy.
من أجل نفوس جميع المسيحيين الأرثوذكسيين.
Let us bless God-fearing rulers.
Lord have mercy.
ورؤساء الكهنة المستقيمين الرأي.
And the founders of this holy church.
Lord have mercy.
ووالدينا ومعلمينا وجميع المنتقلين من آبائنا وأخواتنا الراقدين ها هنا وفي كل مكان الأرثوذكسيين.
And let us also say for ourselves.
Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy.
Hey.
the prayer of Holy Father, Lord Jesus Christ, have mercy upon us and save us.
Amen.